You want to learn something new, huh? Then I'm happy to help.
Any incidents?
You got 6 kids in the lost and found, 28 down for heat, and some idiot tried to feed ice cream to a triceratops.
Your assistant's online too. Zach and Gray are here.
Tell her I'll be there in 5.
My sister's kids.
Clean up your workspace. It's chaotic.
How big is the island?
Big.
But how many pounds?
That doesn't make sense.
Come on!
Hey, don't wander off, all right? Mom's not paying me for babysitting.
Aunt Claire!
Zara here is going to take great care of you until I'm done working tonight, okay? Okay, so, have fun and take very good care of them, okay? Mr. Mizrani, you're flying.
I got my license. Okay, now show me my new dinosaur.
It's white. You never told me it was white.
The Indominus Rex, our first genetically modified hybrid.
Oh, she's intelligent then.
Oh, Indominus wasn't bred. She was designed bigger. Scarier. She'll be 50 feet long when fully grown. Bigger than the T-Rex.
So the paddock is quite safe then?
We have the best structural engineers in the world.
Yeah, so did Hammond. There's an American Navy man here, Owen Grady.
I know who he is.
His animals often try to escape. They're smart. Yes, he's smart.
He only thinks he's smarter.
I want you to bring him in. Let him inspect the paddock. Maybe he sees something we can't.
Oh, heck! Sorry! It's stuck on one of the branches!
Alright, come on! Get the pig down here! What? Oh, heck! Sorry! It's stuck on one of the branches!
Man.
It's alright, I'll climb up there and cut it free.
If I can find something to climb.
Try not to fall. I would head for your pets through their master.
Can I be of assistance?
Thanks! Sorry, it won't happen again. Oh! Oh, okay now, in fairness to me, that was a different mistake that time.
Just what I need.
Come on, Owen. Surely we can track down the little pig. Come here, little piggy. Ha ha! Got you! This way, little piggy.
Thank you.
Are you going to release the velociraptors now, sir?
What happened to the equipment?
Sorry, we took it apart for maintenance, and, we forgot how to reassemble it. Do you remember how to? Like it. We did try earlier, but it ended up looking like a playground swing set.
Barry, it needs some juice.
No problem. We're off to the races.
Thank you. make that jump.
Maybe I can help.
Just another switch, you know what to do. Sometimes when you can't go over, you gotta go through. Where's it hiding? Get up there, you have to cooperate. Behind that gate.
Come on, pig, get in or you're bacon. Yeah, that's it. That's it.
Nope.
Nope.
Whoa!
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Luke! Charlie! No! I think we need to distract them from lunch, Owen.
Come on. There's gotta be something in here.
Okay, let's try this.
Harry, juice it!
Out of your palm.
What do you want, buddy?
A field test. I've just seen that they can respond to commands. We need to take the research and get it on its feet.
These are wild animals, Hoskins. Trust me, you don't want them in the field.
We finally make progress, and that's the first thing he says. Make a weapon.
Mr. Grady?
Owen.
Owen, I need you to come take a look at something. A new species we've made. We'd like you to evaluate the paddock for vulnerabilities.
Indominus Rex? What's this thing made of?
The base genome is a T-Rex. The rest is classified. Where is it? It's just here. We were just here.
Doesn't make any sense. These doors haven't been open in weeks.
Were those claw marks always there?
You think it?
I don't understand. There's no way it could get over the walls without us noticing.
What about under them? There. It tried digging its way out.
Which is why we made the foundation so deep.
Can you get us up to that walkway?
Sure. Can't see anything from up here.
See if there's anything useful in here. Find a way around for you.
Should we really be making it easier for the Indominus Rex to climb the walls? That ship has sailed.
Thanks.
She knocked that down?
Did more digging than we thought. How do we get across? Looks like it did more digging than we thought. How do we get across?
Can you fill the hole with water?
Thank you. wall's 40 feet high. You really think she climbed out?
Depends.
On what?
What kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab?
Paddock 11, this is Control. You need to leave the paddock immediately. Paddock 11, do you copy?
What's the problem?
It's in the cage. It's in there with you.
If it's got T-Rex in its DNA, then it probably sees movement.
So move slowly.
Man, we're done for. We're gonna get eaten.
No one's getting eaten.
You wanna bet on it?
I'll take that bet.
The electrics have shorted out. Ellis, charge it up again. All right. Okay.
Stay there. There's gotta be something in here.
Do a scan.
Thank you. Evacuate the island.
She has an implant in her back. I can track it from the control room.